Alright, everyone. We're back with HDTL. We're back with Parallel Worlds. I left the tower to refresh my bombs, and I also stopped by the fairy town, the fairy pond, and I maxed out both my bomb and arrow capacity, so I got 99 of each now. Now, turns out you don't even have to. You can't get past this area, that's a red herring. You're not even supposed to bother with that nonsense. You're supposed to go here. Now, I didn't think I could, because I thought, because I think there's another entrance in here that you're supposed to take. Just give me one second. Actually, hold on a second. I want to see something now. Because I think there actually might be something I need in that area. Okay, so now I'm here. All right. I'm glad I checked that now. So for this... Okay. Oh, I can't push that. I hope these pots refreshed. Okay, they did. Nope, not what I wanted. Alright, guess we're doing this again. Fairies, so I can
die, and I'm going to be refreshing those as well, so... Be back there in a second. So now we're just gonna go this way. Alright, so there's a specific path I have to take through here. Here we go. Alright, finally the fourth floor. My god. Next room invokes second parallel tower clue. You'll walk through false objects in rooms 4, 8, and 13. Alright. Alright, so this is room 1. Aha. Alright, room 2. Room 3. Alright, so walk through false object here. This door? Aha. Alright, room 5. Alright, door there, door there, door there. Let's go down. Oh, fuck off. This wouldn't happen to be the fake door, would it? No. No. Much. Alright, time to cheese it. With how bullshit this game is, I have no qualms about doing this. So which way do I want to go here? I think I want to go left. Room 9. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Oh, I don't like any of this. Oh, I'm just gonna wait all this shit out. This is room 10, by the way. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, it's just gonna be more. Ugh. Just if I jump down there, these tiles will be able to hit me. I need to get rid of them all now. Trying to stay centralized as much as possible. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. I was like, blow my way across. Nope. Oh, well, thank God. Oh, I thought it was going to send me back floor. Which, I should not put the key on. And again, I hope Moldarm stays dead this time. What's going on in here? Oh, wait a minute. This... Oh, this wasn't the right room. Alright, put the cape on. I'm scared. Have to go up. Why won't this work? Get in there! Oh my God! Magic for this? Probably not. Okay. Oh, I need to let my magic refresh. We have to just do this legit. Now we're back here. Speed time. Please. All right, well, Moldorm's dead at least. Wait. I guess I have to wait for these things to all be done. Is that what I'm learning here? Let's do this one first, because maybe it's just this one you have to wait for. Damn it. There we go. Was that so hard? Apparently. Alright, I think this is where I'm supposed to be. Where are you now, Moldorm? Yeah, where are you? That was weird. Alright. Fifth floor. That. You're pretty high up. Better be careful where you place your foot. Recall the fourth parallel tower clue. Ignore the previous message. Okay. Alright, we'll pick up the next floor in the next episode, so if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. Still going, Parallel Tower. More in the next episode.